You keep a cool head under pressure. I respect that.
Spend more than my fair share of time under the gun.
Play it coy all you want, but here's what I know. You cross the wasteland to reach Haven's gates. You sink like it's second nature. You cleared that surge zone and you barely got a scratch to show for it. Now you're again. First things first, let me explain just what it is we do around here. So what do you say? Dead sector or Nerva run? The dead sectors. Regions crawling with nanos and totally infected by the surge. When a new tyrant moves in, they whip up surge storm. Got a dead sector run for you. It's a messy cleanup, but, well, it always is. All set? Then let's go to work. What kind of trouble you looking for today?
Somebody's gotta win. I say it's us. We got
cover. Surge is everywhere, but your radar can point you toward the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the locust nanos to clear the area. Rinse and repeat.
Shelf gear.
Surge levels are creeping up here. That means the nanos are going to be tougher. Stay on your guard. Generate your health. The surge levels will keep rising though, so don't linger too long. You see safe houses like this all over the Meridian. Each one the site of somebody's last stand. But the things they left behind can help you stay standing where they fell. Don't let them go to waste.
And the heat goes on! We got cover. Here comes trouble. Legionette.
Easy.
What a find. something on me. Bring it home, mate.
Security forces. Boat capacity is limited. No more than one bag per person. Animals must stay behind. Stay vigilant and remain calm. We will take care of you. If you choose not to evacuate,
Ammo's low.
Nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal.
Top shelf gear. Come on, Ace. Squad deep. That's what I'm talking about. Here comes trouble. Come on now, do-si-do. Bring it on, mate.
formation is basically an appendage of the Tyrant, deep underground. Connect with it and my scarab will pinpoint its location. Be ready. It's not gonna appreciate the intrusion.